the giver of all good things. Delight yourself in the Lord, and He will give you the desires of your heart. Commit your way to the Lord, trust in Him, and He will do this. He will make your righteousness shine like the dawn, the justice of your cause like the noonday sun. Psalm 37, verses 4 to 6. I reached a point in my life where I absolutely needed to do something about my alarming weight gain. I evaluated different fitness studios in my hometown, I tested their equipment, I talked to the staff about their program, and I compared the membership fees. During that time, my desire really grew strong, but there was one little problem. I didn't have the money to buy a membership. So what do you do when you cannot do anything anymore? You have this desire, but you cannot make it happen. I want to tell you that this is such a good place to be and a great opportunity for the Lord to step in and to do something wonderful in your life. You know, in a short period of time, the Lord provided something miraculous for me. He found the best place in town where I could work out for free, teach children, and even earn a little money. The delight the Bible is speaking about comes from being at that place where your only hope is in the Lord. It is a place where all human efforts cease and your faith becomes real. Do you have a desire in your heart, but you in yourself are not able to meet that need? I encourage you today to take your eyes off all impossibilities and to talk to the Lord about your desires. Know that with Him all things are possible and that He is the giver of all good things. He desires to give you the best and above your expectation. He will surely do it for you. I guarantee that your joy will overflow in praise and your faith in Him will strengthen your heart when you hear the Master's voice say to you, "I did it for you. I paid the price." Have a wonderfully blessed day. Thank you.